Raw is live tonight, and our general manager has put together one heck of a card for this show. Hey, everybody, Michael Cole, Corey Graves, and
me, Byron Saxton,
are here tonight live.
What happened? We couldn't get Booker tonight.
We couldn't get Otunga? We couldn't get Coach?
I get it, guys. I get it.
We love you, Byron. So excited.
I can tell.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Jackson Ryker from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 222 pounds. The NFL. And his opponent, accompanied by the phenomenal AJ Styles from North Carolina, weighing in at 390 pounds.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intense... My colleagues may have harsh opinions about Elias's musical talents, but I see Elias as a man who's just born to run all over WWE.
And guys, if you think the Dayton crowd has been loud so far, just wait until this match heats up.
When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest-running, weekly, episodic television show in history. He's in control.
Guys, can we take a second to appreciate the rising we've seen from Elias since he joined Monday Night Raw? But within months, he's been earning main event matches and beating some of WWE's top veterans.
So as much as his music stinks, he's doing something right in the ring.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Wait a minute.
Oh, bad things on the horizon. Someone's gonna get hurt real bad.
Back body drop. Oh, what a knee lift.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
The shoulders are down.
And Lawler pops the shoulder up.
Still in it.
Setting him up for the
big reversal.
Shoulder block over and over in the corner.
Complete dominance.
It's the mark.
You like that?
Yep.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
He's not looking great. Never count him out.
Stomping. Ouch. Victory here tonight.
Well, no one's going to be walking with Elias tonight, I can tell you that much.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere.
News. Someone just drew the Queen of Spades.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers first, from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler.
She is the real deal.
One of the original four horsewomen of mixed martial arts, a protege of Ronda Rousey. Shayna Baszler thrives on the fear of others.
Yeah, it would be a tough point to argue that Shayna Baszler may be the toughest woman to ever step foot in NXT.
Wow, she's as tough as they come. Classic match with Ember Moon at NXT TakeOver New Orleans, where she won the NXT Women's Championship. The sky's the limit.
The irresistible force is on Raw.
And her partner from San Diego, California, Nia Jax.
Here comes dominance personified. Nia Jax,
this is a superstar who comes from a long line of sports entertainers who have built this business. She carries that legacy with her every time she steps inside a WWE ring.
Guys, this is without a doubt a potentially career-altering opportunity for her here tonight.
And at the risk of being a glass-half-empty type of guy, it could also be a career-deflating opportunity. She doesn't win the title tonight, there's no telling when or if her next title match will even come.
Here comes trouble, and her name is
Tamina. Introducing the champions, first, from the Pacific Islands, she is one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Tamina!
Gentlemen, in my time here in WWE, I've had the pleasure of getting to know hundreds of superstars. Believe me when I say, with complete certainty, that there is nobody meaner than Tamina.
I can believe that.
Tamina is definitely not the most approachable superstar on the women's roster.
You're both talking like any of that's a bad thing. Tamina doesn't go out to the ring to have fun. She goes out there to beat up her opponent, win the match, and leave some bruised and broken women in her wake.
And her partner from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, she is one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Natalya!
Carrying on the legacy of the legendary Hart family in sports entertainment, Natalya always ready to handle things inside the ring.
Now the daughter of Jim the Animal Neidhart, the niece of WWE Hall of Famer Bret the Hitman Hart, got the power of her father and the finesse of her uncle. Maybe the most respected superstar in the entire women's division.
There you see what it's all about. Tag Team Gold.
Long demanded by the WWE Universe and the competitors in the women's division, the women's tag team titles are indeed here, and tonight, they're on the line.
We've seen alliances in the women's division forming for years, and it's culminating with these pairs facing off for the top prize in women's tag team competition.
Tamina going for it. Tamina going for it.
Working for control. In full control.
Oh, man.
Tamina going for it.
Working for control.
Vertical suplex.
Oh, that
that was some reversal by Tamina.
Oh, what a headbutt.
And again.
She goes to the outside now.
I think she's starting to get worried, Michael.
Up on their shoulders. Samoa drop.
Incredible.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
She's so close to making the tag.
And if she doesn't, I don't see how they can win this thing. That's how important this tag is right now.
Boom! There's the tag. Oh. And again.
Great win. Lead on your opponent.
I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen.
Here it comes.
Powerbomb!
Natalya says, not this time.
In off the tag.
Time to look for the tag.
Straight punch!
Jarring.
Powerful contact by Tamina Snuka. The Queen of Spades is lighting her up!
Three!
Backbreaker!
By Tamina.
She's fading here, guys. Cole, she's got to shake those cobwebs.
It is imperative.
In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Look at this.
Followed by the leg drop.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt. Thrust right to the throat.
Tamina Snuka giving a little South Pacific flavor right there.
Like a
shot reversal by Tamina.
See this side of Tamina.
Put it in the nail, the bang right in the face.
Two.
Great technical prowess from Tamina Snuka.
Three.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
And no luck against Nia Jax there.
Backbreaker.
Whatever you want, you're going to go.
What's keeping Tamina in this match? Hanging in there.
She's got nothing left, guys. If she doesn't make a tag soon, this match is over.
Six.
It's that simple.
Seven.
Face first off the barricade.
Eight.
You know, in many ways over the years, you can often say that Raw is Sheamus, one of the mainstays of sports entertainment's most important program.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Sheamus is a four-time WWE Champion and then moved into the bar and won five tag team titles.
Whether he's alone or in a team, the Celtic Warrior is ready to fight.
The gold standard of WWE.
And his opponent from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin.
Shelton Benjamin once upon a time held the United States Championship for 240 days. Incredible.
And don't let your past with Shelton Benjamin cloud your judgment, Byron. He is an absolutely incredible athlete, professional wrestler here in sports entertainment, the gold standard.
Shelton's one of these athletes that makes everything he does look almost effortless, too easy. He's that good.
is always looking for a fight. When he's on the warpath, you better clear the way, fella.
An amateur wrestling standout with almost two decades of in-ring experience, it's going to be tough to stop Shelton Benjamin.
And no matter what color his hair is that day, Shelton Benjamin truly is the gold standard.
And here's Sheamus.
Now watch this.
Thunder lights. Quick pin attempt here. Plenty of right left.
Luck of the Irish, huh, Saxton?
Knee lift!
Look out!
Next flutter suplex. Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Some damage tonight.
Right, suplex. And Sheamus slipped out of his way.
Watch this.
What a suplex.
Shelton Benjamin keeping the pressure on.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
A quick reversal by Sheamus. But he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Heavy duty right hand.
Elbow drop. Piercing.
Uh-oh.
Bang. Nice contact there.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here.
Just endless knee strikes. Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Ah, a chin lock applied.
This superstar taking their time.
Sheamus has him off.
Look at the power of the Celtic Warrior.
High cross, that'll do it.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Man, I wonder if Benjamin can really survive this.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Oh, man, he right there. There's the pin. Get his opponent kicked out.
I'm not sure if the referee didn't blow that call.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Oh, man.
He's thinking of a finish. He wants to stop the hole.